But I don't like the latest rumor. Of course I have a sense of humor. But I don't like the latest rumor. People all about having to say how Sparrow kick out. He was in some kind of collision. Poor soul and dead and gone.
Amen.
Well, every half an hour somebody ringing up until they get the news. They don't intend to stop. Guess who?
You don't know who.
Yes, I knew Sparrow, a very nice fellow. Whenever we met, we always said hello. Guess who?
You know who?
It was Simpson, the funeral agency man, with the coffin in his hand.
Simpson,
the funeral agency man. Oh yes, he walking in the junction. Now to hear how much money you're owing. So much false receipt they're showing. People start to say how they're sorry. I dead and gone, they ain't get chance to sue me. This time my family clean out a spot in the cemetery. They ain't worried because they hear Sparrow get killed. They want to know which one of them are having the will.
Amen.
Somebody ring the newspaper, they ring the radio. They just got to find out if it's ready, so guess who?
We don't know who.
I love his records and I got everyone. And now I feel so sorry to know that he is gone. Guess who?
We don't know who.
You mean to say you don't know Simpson? The funeral agency man, with the coffin in his hand.
Simpson.
Oh yes, the funeral agency man, that's right.
He walking in the junction.
A fella tell me something, he may be lying, but he say plenty women was crying. Women will never talk to me yet, but they crying, all they dress well. Boo, ooh. Sparrow dead, now what we go do? Give me the dagger from off the shelf. I might as well kill myself.
Amen.
Yes, they say they see a man by Piccadilly Street with a candle in his hand and two slippers on his feet. Guess who?
We don't know who.
Yes, they say they really thought the man was out the head. He say he waiting for me, although he here dead. Guess who?
We don't know who.
Everybody knows Simpson, the funeral agency man, with the coffin in his hand.
Simpson,
the funeral agency man, that's right.
He walking in the junction.
I hear they did not make big preparation to head my funeral with all-star steel man. Yes sirree, decision was real quick. They asked the steel man men to play spot pick. For the funeral, they hire all-stars. But for the wake was this camp. Cyril Diaz, biscuit and coffee set. They ready to fetch. The only disappointment is I ain't dead yet.
Hallelujah!
I know you really thought the news was on the level, but the man who started this rumor is as wicked as the devil. Guess who?
We don't know.
Yes, it's all a joke to hear me laughing. He ain't care with the nose like a funnel and the mouth touching ears. Guess who?
We don't know.
This time it was Melody, the ugliest Calypsonian, with the face like a saucepan.
Melody,
the ugliest Calypsonian, so ugly and mobile.